In animal welfare news, Colombians speak out for our precious co-inhabitants. More than 10,000 individuals gathered in Bogota to participate in the Global March for Animal Rights, which was held in several locations around the world. Our association members also took part distributing SOS flyers and displaying SOS banners promoting the compassionate lifestyle. Ms. Natalia Parra Osorio, Vice President of the National Organization of Friends of Animals in Colombia and an organizer of this event, discuss the plant-based diet.
Soy vegetariana desde hace 2 años y quiero invitar a todas las personas a que se detengan a pensar. Los humanos tenemos otras alternativas para consumir. Desde Bogotá, Colombia, les queremos decir: sé vegano, sé ecológico, salva este planeta.
Tenemos una responsabilidad con lo que está pasando y lo mínimo que podemos hacer es que seamos vegetarianos.
Yo considero a todos los animales como mis hermanos. Sé vegano, sé ecológico para salvar el planeta.
Our heartfelt thankfulness to all who planned and participated in this important activity. Let's join in showing our love for our fellow beings and choose the cruelty-free vegan way today.
Sé vegano, sé ecológico para salvar el planeta.